Clear the stage and set the sound and lights ablaze. If that's the measure you must take to crush the idols, jerk the pews and all the decorations too, until the congregation's few then have revival. Anything I put before my God is an idol.